So here we've got Robert Orr and his man. Who's your man?
Bautista.
Who?
Bautista.
Bautista?
Bautista.
Joey Bats.
So we've got some similarities here. Shrink this down a little bit. We got a big leaguer, we got a little leaguer. We got some similarities going on here that we like. Some good stretch, some good leg lift, some good stack against that backside. Pretty similar at toe touch. It's pretty good. Heel strike. Looking pretty good. Connection on the turn. Gets a little fooled. Keeps the barrel in the hitting zone though. You're right on time. Here's the biggest difference between you and your boy. His extension and that top hand staying through the ball and yours turns across your body. See the difference there? That's the biggest difference. Is you just, yours go this way and you that flexion stays constant. See, he gets extended in those hands. And really, that's why they get such that flat, high finish like that. You know, and your finish isn't bad. But look, your elbows never lose flexion there. They just stay bent the whole time. So one thing that means is that you're also not accelerating. See, the reason he gets like that is because right here in this area, there's so much speed going on. Even though he's really early, and his hands have like disconnected away from his body, he gets to extension because of how much speed he had going through this first part of the swing right in here. So as you get stronger, I think it'll be easier, and we got to look at what your top hand's doing at contact. Other than that,